Kev, what's going on?
What to do if this happens to your Sage or Breville grinder or integrated grinder espresso machine? Remove the hopper. Grab Henry Hoover. Other vacuum cleaner brands are available, apparently. Hoover the top burr. Remove the top burr. Leave the lower or inner burr in place, but hoover it. Then put everything back together. Done. If that doesn't fix the problem, take the inner or lower burr out, hoover again, and then put everything back together. Tatty bye.